Hello everyone, my name is Chukalok. My metric number is 01DM20F2006. I'm from DM2.
Hi everyone, my name is Eng Yuxiang. My student ID is 01DM20F2008.
Introduction of C. C is a general purpose high level language which is developed for Unix operating system. C is a structured programming language, which means that it allows you to develop programs using design control structure and develop modularity. C is often called a middle-level language because it combines the best elements of low-level language or machine-level language with high-level language. History of C. C was developed by Dennis Ritchell at the Bell Laboratory in 1972. C was evolved from Algol, PCPL, and B. It was developed along with the Unix operating system. It was strongly integrated with the Unix operating system. In 1983, American National Standard Institute, ANSI, appointed a technical committee to define a standard for C. The committee approved a version of C in December 1989, which is now known as ANSI-C. In 1990, International Standard Organization, ISO, has approved C, and this version of C is referred to as C89. Importance of C. C is very simple language. C is portable as program written in one computer can run on any computer. C is very fast execution speed. C is play an important role in development of Linux operating system. C is remain a core skill needed by corporation. C is cover basic feature of all programming language.
How ATM program work in C? The ATM program follow three processes for proper transaction logically that include balance checking, cash withdrawal, and cash deposition. These three program sections are executed using the switch cases in C with initialized variable and function with condition. The condition provide result accurately only if they are satisfied. For example, using the ATM program in C, if the balance in the bank account is sufficient, then only the withdrawal process will be proceeded. Otherwise, go for another transaction or check the balance through option. Also, when a user deposits some amount into the account, then on executing the code part, the ATM program will show the new balance present in the account. In the third technique, the user can check the account balance when the user performs any withdrawal or deposition action through ATM transaction. This ATM program using C language performs some strategic features for functioning the ATM machine which is mentioned below. This C program code is able to show the ATM transaction. For logging to the ATM machine, it hosts PIN verification system. Using this ATM program, a user can also view the balance in the account. This ATM program in C even exists with cash withdrawal. ATM machine enables switch case allowing multiple transaction features when one transaction is complete, otherwise the user may exit, which is done by a program to terminate.
Problem solution. Firstly, initialize the ATM pin and amount with some random number. Take the ATM pin as input. If the input pin is equal to the initialized pin, then do the further operation. Use SWIFT statement to do the operation like balance checking, cash withdrawal, and cash deposition. Use while log to terminate or restart the process.
Program explanation. Initialize the variable pin, amount and transaction with 2035, 1000 and Y respectively. Ask for the pin from user. If the input pin is equal to 2035, then allow for the further operation. Use switch statement to do the operation like balance checking, cash withdrawal, cash deposition and quick. For check balance, simply print the variable amount as output and exit. For cash withdrawal, first ask the amount to withdrawal and store it in the variable withdrawal. With withdrawal percentage 100 equals to 0, then ask user to enter the amount in multiples of 100. With withdrawal amount is greater than the amount negative 500, then print the output as insufficient balance. Otherwise, subtract the variable withdrawal from variable amount, print the amount and exit. For deposit operation, ask the user for amount and store it in the variable deposit. Add the variable deposit to variable amount, print the amount and exit with quick, then finally ask the user with debit to continue or not. Ask them to type Y or N and store it in the variable transaction. The variable transaction is Y, then continue the operation. Otherwise, terminate the while loop by assigning 1 to variable K. This is the flowchart for ATM machine. Firstly, you may need to insert the ATM card and enter the PIN. If the PIN is correct, you can choose for balance checking, cash withdrawal, cash deposition, or exit. If you choose for balance checking, then the ATM machine will output the account balance info. If you choose for cash withdrawal, then you need to enter the amount to withdrawal. If you choose for cash deposition, then you need to enter the amount to deposit. After that, you will ask whether need another transaction or not. If needed, then you will back to the choose action. If not, the ATM service will end. If you choose exit, then you will strictly to the end of the service.
Include studio hash and Zan long amount equal to 1000, deposit, withdrawal, interest, pin care, car transaction equal to Y, movement, wow, pin equal to 2035, pin F, enter the card number, scan F pin, if pin equal to 2035, print F, enter the password, print F menu, print F 1, balance checking, print F 2, cash withdrawal, print F 3, cash deposition, print F 4, exit, print F, enter the choice, scan F choice, case 1, print F, color balance on your account, red, case 2, print F, enter the amount you want to withdraw, scan F, withdrawal, print F, please enter the amount in multiply of 100. Else, if withdrawal bigger than amount minus 500, print F, insufficient balance, amount equal to amount minus withdrawal, print F, please collect cash, print F, current balance on your account.
Print F, enter the amount you want to deposit, scan F, deposit, amount equals amount plus deposit, print F, current balance on your account, print F, thanks using ATM, print F, invalid choice, print F, do you wish to have another transaction, Y or N, scan F, transaction, if transaction equals to N, transaction equals to N, K equals 1, thanks for using ATM service.
Enter the card number 2035. If we choose the choice 1, balance checking, current balance on your account is 1000. If we choose the choice 2, cash withdrawal, the amount you want to withdraw is 400, so the current balance on your account is 600. If we choose the choice 3, the amount you want to deposit is 200, so the current balance on your account is 800. If we choose the choice 4, that means exit. Conclusion: programming in C is perfect for beginners to put, and therefore before proceeding, it is essential to gain a few basic code of C programming. For creating an ATM machine program using C, we need to implement the four fundamental concepts of each ATM system, which is balance checking, cash withdrawal, cash deposition, and functionality for another transaction of termination. The ATM program in C is written in C programming language with good and easy to read and comprehend the instruction used. It can be defined as actually simple code structure of ATM transaction process to be understood by a user.